What's going on YouTube? It's Allie Kaiser, and I want to share with all of you about my trip to Las Vegas and my experience at the BTS Permission to Dance concert at this Allegiant Stadium. And yeah, so I thought I would share a vlog with all y'all how that went and what I did over there throughout my entire trip. And yeah, so it was a good trip. We made it there safely, but after that, right when we got back to our rooms after the concert, our flight got canceled in the last minute. We were supposed to go home Sunday morning or so, Sunday evening. And yeah, we stayed one more night at the Link. Like, we transferred from the Paris to the Link Hotel on the Strip, and we saw more sights and stuff, and our last day there was good, and the whole trip was worth it. I mean the concert was worth it, of course. Like why wouldn't it? Like, it was really good, but trying to get there was really stressful. Like, walking there and back from the Paris to Allegiant Stadium, it was all really stressful. Like, my feet were killing me as we were trying to walk all the way there for about a mile and a half or so. And yeah, it was really a pain walking there and back. I mean, the wait wasn't too bad. When we were waiting outside in the sun, it was not too bad. Like, I didn't get sunburn or anything like that. We came prepared, and we had everything we needed. We had our clear backpacks and our light sticks, and yeah, we were prepared for that. It's just we weren't prepared for walking there. That was the problem. But when we were walking there, it was always the one side that smelled like pot. It was really strong. I couldn't stand it, so I was wearing my mask the entire time I was walking that side. And that was the side where I was staying at the Paris as well. It's on that shady side. And yeah, that part smelled bad. But at least when we got to Mandalay Bay, which is where the stadium's hidden, right behind it, it's good that it smelled better. Like, there was no pot smell. It was all good. And yeah, the whole thing with going to the concert was really good. It's just the trips, like flying to Vegas and flying back to Florida from Vegas, it was all stressful, painful. And yeah, we had to buy another plane ticket to get back home, and it was all, and we had to try and get a refund from our last flight when we were supposed to get back home. And successfully we did get a refund, and we got our food voucher, and we used that while we were trying to get home, and it turned out good, at least. So, and yeah, that's all I want to share with you about my whole entire trip to Las Vegas. And now let's get to the videos I took while we were getting there. Hope you guys enjoy it, and stay tuned for more that's upcoming soon. Thank you.
How do you guys feel? Yes.
Okay. Yeah. I think, look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Armies everywhere. This is the best view I can ask for.
I'm not afraid to 궁금해서 덧붙어 두통없이 나던 걸 어느 서 있어 나답지 않아 이 순간 그냥 무섭지가 않아 나 확신이 되신 다음에 한 번은
I just want to be happy.